York area, Superman will be making personal appearances this week at Macy's department store. Check your local paper for all details.
Okay, Superman Jr., time to go to bed.
Oh, no, Mommy. Oh,
come on now, honey. Superman's going to bed. He always goes to bed right after his show.
Yeah, come on, partner. I'll talk you in.
Oh, wait a minute now. Superman always takes his cape off before he goes to bed. There we are. Okay, sweetheart.
Night, Mommy.
Good night, Angel. Don't forget to say your prayers.
Mommy!
What, dear?
Can Superman come to my birthday party Saturday?
Superman come to your birthday party? Well, I don't know about that, honey. But I'll tell you what, if you're a good boy, I'll take you down to Macy's to see him, huh?
Oh, boy!
Come on, Ricky.
These are the favors we bought for little Ricky's birthday party.
Oh, they're just perfect. How much do I owe you?
Oh, they're our treat.
$5.32.
Oh, now you shouldn't pay for all these things.
You see, Ethel, those were my exact words.
Oh, Fred, you'll have to excuse him. We still haven't rented that apartment next door to you, and that's why he's acting so stingy. I mean, stingier than usual.
Ha, ha.
Oh, now.
Are those the favors for little Ricky's party?
Yeah, aren't they cute?
Yeah.
Since we're little Ricky's godparents, we're buying all the favors.
Well, that's very generous of you.
You're telling me.
Fred, of course, we also want to get him a gift.
A gift, too?
Yes, a gift, too. What do you think he'd like, Lucy?
Oh, I don't know.
If I don't rent that apartment next door, I'll be glad to give him the whole building.
Fred, will you stop grousing?
Look, you've already done enough. Now, forget about a gift. Hey, Ethel, lay off those nuts. They're for company.
Oh, thanks a lot.
I just meant that you're not company, dear. You're more like family.
Oh. Gee, I should have known they weren't for us. They're fresh.
Oh, come on.
Who's coming over?
Carolyn and Charlie Appleby.
Oh. Yeah, they were in the neighborhood and called us, and we couldn't think of an excuse fast enough, so they're dropping by.
An excuse? I thought Carolyn was a good friend of yours.
Oh, she is, but she's so boring. She's one of those mothers who's always bragging about her child.
Yeah, and Charlie's even worse.
Her Stevie is so cute. Her Stevie is so sweet. Her Stevie is so smart. Ooh, I get so sick of it.
Yeah.
When everyone knows that little Ricky is a lot cuter, a lot sweeter, and certainly a lot smarter.
Yeah.
But for bores, they're really awfully nice people, so I guess we can put up with them, huh?
Besides, Stevie's little Ricky's best friend.
Yeah, that's right. Oh, I must remember to invite Stevie to the party Saturday.
Sure, you got to invite him to the party, honey.
What are you looking for, dear?
I'm looking for the new pictures I took of little Ricky.
Oh.
Oh, here they are.
What do you want with them?
Well, when Charlie Appleby starts to bore me with his pictures of little Stevie, I'm going to be ready.
Come on, Fred, let's get out of here. I don't want to stick around for the bore war.
Oh, okay.
Thanks for the gifts.
Oh, that's all right.
They're so wonderful.
Okay.
Oh, I just love buying them.
Bye. Okay.
Bye.
Good night. What's the matter with you, boy?
I'm practicing. For once, I'm going to beat Charlie Appleby to the draw.
He cut Marilyn Monroe, slung her over his shoulder, and carried her off.
Oh, Carolyn, that just sounds like a wonderful movie. We have to see that, honey.
Yeah, that was good, all right. Say, do you realize we've been here almost an hour and not one of us has even mentioned our children?
You know, you're absolutely right, Charlie. Seems like whenever people with children get together, that's all they can talk about. Personally, I think it's a terrible bore.
Yeah, me too. Of course, every once in a while, Stevie does something so cute, I just can't resist telling about it. Like the other day, we were talking about his birthday. He'll be 5 next week, you know? He came up to me and he said, he said, Daddy, are you 5 years old yet?
Are you 5 years old yet?
Are you 5 years old yet?